I know your face. The one who defeated Darth Angrel, the hero of Tython.
That's a Heroes of Tython. I fought Darth Angrel too.
My mission was a secret. No one knew where I was. How did you find me?
First, tell me about these Sith. They're like nothing I've encountered before.
Abominations of the dark side. The Emperor's personal assassins. Under the circumstances, I think we had better contact my superiors. I'd almost repaired my holo before the Sith ambushed me.
Jomar! Where are you?
Masters, I completed my mission, but Sith assassins shot down my vessel over Tatooine. The hero of Tython just rescued me. An impossible coincidence.
The Force wants our mission to succeed, Master Satil. This is proof.
I knew she was the nexus of our fates, but events are transpiring faster than I foresaw.
You foresaw this? Then tell me what's happening.
This is not the time or place for such revelations.
Jomar, a medical shuttle is en route. Before it arrives, give your rescuer the sensor logs you recorded.
Bring us those logs immediately. We'll explain everything when you're on Tython.
This burden is now yours. Guard it with your life. Go. Hurry.
What's so important about these sensor logs?
I've seen the Empire's home system. Those logs reveal our enemy's defenses. We'll meet again on Tython. May the Force be with you.
I brought the sensor logs, Master Satil.
I'm sure you have many questions. Master Tol Braga will answer them.
It's good to finally meet you in person. They say you're the greatest Jedi the Order has seen in generations. I believe the Force has guided you to me. Together, we'll defeat the Empire.
I'm good with a lightsaber, but that's an awful lot of work.
If Master Braga has his way, you won't need weapons.
I'm organizing a top-secret strike team of our best and brightest. Jedi who don't know the meaning of failure. Twice, you've saved the Jedi Order from destruction. Engelmore and Darth Engel were formidable opponents. Now I ask you to confront the ultimate evil and help me capture the Sith Emperor.
You don't dream small, do you, Master?
There's an ancient fortress orbiting the Imperial homeworld, Dromund Kaas. It's hidden by a powerful cloaking device.
The Emperor rules his people from this cloaked fortress. Not even the highest-ranking Sith can find him.
But we're going to locate that fortress, get inside it, and seize the Emperor.
If there's a way to achieve these goals, we must find it.
We've already made great strides toward our objective.
The man you saved on Tatooine scouted the Dromund Kaas system. His sensor logs will help us plan this assault.
We'll plot a hyperspace route through the Imperial Navy's defenses. Slip right past them.
Other members of my strike team are uncovering ways to pierce the cloaking device and defeat the security around the Emperor's fortress. I could use your expertise on Balmora. The Empire and Republic are at war there, and the fighting has endangered our mission.
My ship's ready for departure. Tell your people I'm on my way.
We've placed great responsibility on you, but I know you won't fail us.
Contact your fellow strike team member Warren Sidoro when you reach Balmora. He'll explain the mission. We're going to save the galaxy. May the Force be with us.
Braga told me you were coming. Warren Sidoro, a pleasure. I'm grateful for your assistance. The situation is growing desperate. The Republic picked an unfortunate time to drive the Empire off Balmora. It's made our team's mission that much harder.
Military reinforcements ought to make our job easier, not harder.
My strengths lie in observation, subtlety, and negotiation. Not exactly welcome talents on the battlefield. Balmora is home to the largest weapon manufacturing plants in the galaxy. Half the munitions used in the last war originated on this world. The Empire develops horrific new instruments of destruction here. Balmora's creations have killed countless innocents.
Even from orbit, I feel the death and darkness pervading this planet.
Balmora's despair is palpable, but we must work through it. We've learned the Empire has a cloaking device prototype at one of Balmora's advanced weapon factories. It's the same technology hiding the Emperor's fortress. If we obtain that cloaking device prototype, we can understand how it works, develop a way to see through it.
How did the Empire develop cloaking device technology?
They didn't. Intelligence indicates the prototype is alien in design. Possibly Rakata or Gree. Finding the cloaking device prototype is almost impossible thanks to the invasion. We need experienced native guides to sort through the chaos. Almora has a well-established civilian resistance. Their spy network's knowledge of the Empire would be invaluable.
Your tone indicates there's a complication.
War breeds chaos, chaos breeds confusion, and confusion breeds mistrust. Unfortunately, the Resistance doesn't trust the Republic. Despite my best negotiations, they remain uncooperative.
Can't say I blame them. The Empire's driven us off this planet twice already, leaving the Resistance holding the bag.
Republic Command just intercepted a distress call. A Resistance medical facility is about to be overrun. I'd go, but an Imperial armor column's in my way. I need you to save that medical facility.
I'll break that siege. Where am I going?
I'm sending the medical facility's location. I don't know what you'll be facing there, but do whatever you must to save the Resistance fighters. I'll meet you there as soon as I can. May the Force be with you.
The Jedi bought us some time. Get our wounded to the secure area. Move it!
I'm the chief medic. Just call me Doc. I appreciate your hard work, Gorgeous. But there's a whole nest of colicoids coming. No time to evacuate.
What are these colicoids?
Things that eat you.
I've got dozens of wounded here. Hope you're not one of those junior Jedi.
Do we have to save him too?
I'll head for the secure area and stabilize casualties. Here they come!
Look at that. We are alive. Nice work.
A lot of wounded here. You're the only doctor?
Honey, I do the work of 10 medics, and that's on a bad day.
Say, you might be wounded and not know it. Let me check you over.
I feel fine, but you're the doctor.
Let's see. Well, you'll certainly need a more thorough exam. Later.
I don't know what genius picked a colicoid breeding ground for our medical facility, but we need to evacuate quick. Problem is, my critical patients are too fragile to move, and the Empire stole my trauma kits.
I won't let the Empire endanger your people's lives. How can I get what you need?
Our scouts say the Imperials sent my trauma kits to their frontline troops on the plains nearby. The depots will be heavily guarded, but I'm sure you'll figure something out. Just hurry. These people don't have much time.
I got as many trauma kits as I could find.
Beautiful. The kits look good, too.
He's a walking hormone.
Apologies for being late. My detour around those Imperial forces took longer than expected.
Forgive my bluntness, but you appear to be a Jedi who's seen many battles.
Mementos from my previous disagreements with Sith. I was quite the warrior once. Thought evil was something I could conquer with my lightsaber.
A lightsaber is merely a device. It's the will of the wielder that matters.
The greatest will never require a weapon to express itself. Peace cannot take root in fear, nor be nourished with blood. Master Braga taught me that. You've done well saving this facility and its patients. The Resistance has already agreed to help us find the cloaking device prototype.
The super advanced gadget you're after? The Resistance can narrow down its location, but we need access to the enemy's computer network. The only connection point is at Sobrik, which is covered in Imperial forces. Troop legions, walkers, heavy bombers. Fun place.
Sounds pretty important. Why all the protection?
It's a manufacturing capital of the planet. All the best guns get made there.
I believe we can diminish the Imperial forces without firing a shot. The Empire has several comm relays around Sobrik, tied to other Imperial strongholds. An early warning system.
Great. When we attack, they can summon more troops to kill us.
Or we make the Imperials think we're attacking their other strongholds. We'll infiltrate those comm relays, upload fake alerts, and siphon away Sobrick's defenders, leaving it vulnerable.
We haven't got all day. If you have a plan, put it in motion.
There are complications to this idea. The comm relays are protected by advanced Imperial war droids. Very fast, extremely deadly. I'm no longer quick enough to defeat those war droids. But you are.
Then the Resistance can raid the Empire's computer network. We'll figure out where they've stashed that whatchama thingy it you want.
Use this datapad on the comm relays to upload the fake emergency signals. I'll find a good vantage spot to watch Sobrick and keep you informed of our progress. Be careful out there.
Have you accessed the Imperial network?
Already downloaded everything. We were leaving when the Imperial medical transport landed for refueling. Avers and his men opened fire.
Elmuran scum! Murderers! My men are dying. We'll never reach the med center now.
You just made my season, imp. Bet you've got some choice gear on that transport.
Greedy vermin! These soldiers were defending Balmora!
There's a doctor here. He could keep your men alive.
You just love irony, don't you?
Do you read? Colicoid nests stirred up by fighting. Waves of them headed for Sobrick's outskirts. Leave now or you'll be surrounded.
Colicoids? They'll rip us apart! Every man for himself! Move!
We can't flee! Those beasts will kill us!
I don't abandon wounded men, even Imperials. Then again, being eaten wasn't on my agenda for today. I can save these soldiers if someone keeps the colicoids off me.
You work your medical magic. I'll take on the colicoids. May the Force be with us.
If we die, at least it'll be heroic. But we're not gonna die, right?
You hear that? They're here!
They've done some crazy things, but this beats them all.
That was heroic. These men owe you their lives. So do I.
I want every Imperial on Balmora to know how a Jedi and a Resistance doctor saved your lives.
I'd never falsify a report, no matter how distasteful.
Leaving here would be a lot easier if there was another transport. Actually, I did see a speeder bike outside. Only seats one.
I'll find my way out, Doc. The speeder bike is yours.
Just don't want to be a burden on you. Better this way. Your friend Warren's at these coordinates. I'll meet you there. Good luck.
I hear you two had quite an adventure in Sobrick. I'm impressed by your commitment to saving lives.
You make a pretty great team. We should do this more often.
Our mission isn't over. What's the next step?
This is Nicolin Cord, one of the top Resistance leaders. He analyzed the data we obtained from Sobrick, found us a lead.
One of our spies was captured weeks ago, attempting to steal what might be the Empire's cloaking device project. The data revealed where she's being held.
How long has the Resistance known about the cloaking device?
Long enough. It became an object of interest for obvious reasons. We believe she's inside an Imperial tactical operations base, heavily fortified, protected by a regiment of troops.
That's where I come in.
Colonel Finley commands the Republic's 5th Expeditionary Force. He's agreed to assist our operation.
Trouble is, if that Tech Ops base crew sees my troops marching in, they'll close the blast shields. Though shut, there's no getting them open.
If the enemy seals the base, we lose our connection to the cloaking device prototype.
One of you Jedi could slip inside, disable the blast shields before they close, then the base would be ours.
We'd have to distract that Imperial regiment, create an opening.
My troops provide quite a distraction.
The Resistance must be part of this. Our spy won't talk if I'm not there.
I'll escort the Resistance. That leaves you to penetrate the base and deactivate those blast shields ahead of our arrival.
Get your forces ready, Colonel. We leave immediately.
I can guarantee an enthusiastic response. I'll prepare my forces to move out.
That Resistance leader. Let's keep an eye on him. His spy is the key to our victory, and he knows it. Get inside the Empire's base and deactivate those blast shields. We'll be waiting for your signal. My friend, the Empire just landed heavy war droids in the region. Hunter killers.
The droids are patrolling the territory between you and the objective. If they detect you heading for that Imperial base, they'll raise an alert.
Risk the base's blast shields closing before you get there. You'll have to disable those war droids quickly.
Scrapped Imperial war droids coming right up.
I'm sending the latest reconnaissance data on the war droids' positions. Eliminate them and continue on to the Imperial base.
Never a dull moment. We should visit war zones more often.
There, you have the data. Be careful. Over and out.
Warren, I've disabled the base's blast shields. It's wide open for you.
We're almost there. But Colonel Finley detects a reactor surge coming from the base. Looks like the base commander initiated a self-destruct sequence. You don't have much time to stop it. Shut down all the security consoles in there as fast as you can. Hurry!
Doc, what are you doing here?
I'm busting you out, sweetheart. Where else would I be?
I'm sure the Imperials weren't kind to your friend. Make sure she's all right.
We thought we'd lost you, Metal.
She's healthy as ever. Life signs green across the board.
Where are the other prisoners?
The Empire executed them. I was next. You came just in time.
We're glad you're safe. Please, tell us what you discovered about the Empire's cloaking device project.
Imperial scientists left Balmora with the prototype when the Republic invaded. It's long gone.
Metal, I sense great conflict within you. I know you're lying. What are you afraid of?
Wait just a minute. She's one of us.
Warren wouldn't accuse her of lying unless he was certain.
The truth will come out. Wouldn't you rather be the one who reveals it?
When Nicolin hears the truth, he'll want to kill me. Promise you'll stop him.
No one will hurt you. Tell us everything.
Take it easy. Whatever this is, we'll work it out.
The Empire offered me a deal. Cooperate or die slowly. I told them everything about the Resistance. Names, locations, plans.
I knew it.
The Empire has been slaughtering our people using your information.
Give them something they can use. Tell them about the cloaking device.
The Empire is studying it at the Balmoran Arms Factory. It's there, I promise.
What kind of security does this Balmoran Arms Factory have?
Their defense grid's the tightest on the planet. I got in, but I couldn't get out.
You know the price of betrayal.
Wait, she has enemy intelligence. She could be an asset.
Colonel Finley needs information on the Empire. You work for him now.
I'm sorry, Nicholas. I had no choice.
Metal was ours to punish. The Resistance will not forget this insult.
Neither will I. Thanks for saving her. I owe you.
The Balmoran Arms Factory is the Empire's biggest stronghold. Assaulting this base was one thing. But taking on that fortress.
I know that place inside out. Need a shortcut through that Rancor's den? Well, I'm your man.
What would a medic know about a weapons factory?
Ran a hospital there when it was Resistance territory. I still know people inside.
His knowledge and expertise will come in handy. Take him with you.
Hey, if the Imperials attack with grenades, you can throw Doc on them.
Colonel Finley and I will coordinate a full offensive against the Empire. We'll clear you a path to the Balmoran Arms Factory. The rest is up to you. Get that cloaking device prototype at all costs. May the Force be with us.
Turbolift's locked down, but don't worry. Slicing Imperial security codes is a hobby of mine. Give me 2 secs. Uh-oh. Someone's coming down the turbolift. Get behind me, beautiful. I'll protect you.
Doc, I thought the imps had killed you.
You too, Remy? How you making out, old fella?
Same as always. Pretend to cooperate with the Imperials and stab them in the back every chance I get.
That's a dangerous way to live. Why haven't the Imperials killed you?
The great thing about Imperials, they're always fighting over promotions. I pin the blame on rivals. They never suspect a thing.
We're in a bind, pal. You know any way into the secure labs?
Sure. The imps put me on waste management. Gave me a data card to get in there. It's all yours. Thing is, there's guards every 2 meters in there.
That's why I travel with a Jedi, Remy.
Aren't you afraid the Imperials will blame you for this?
I have no plans to find out. Not after you opened me a nice, sweet path to freedom. Good luck.
Hello, are you there? It's Colonel Finley. We have a new problem. The Resistance has learned of Imperial research into weapons that use cloaking device technology. If the enemy can hide their missiles and bombs from detection, imagine the carnage.
Have they successfully tested such a weapon, or is it just speculation?
What difference does it make? We still need to look into it. You must recover all the Empire's research data on this project and deliver it to us.
There's bound to be a computer hub up there somewhere.
This may be our only opportunity. Do everything you can. Finley out.
It's about the Empire's stealth weapon research, but something's wrong. They're starting to erase themselves.
I use Turbolift data cards all the time when I was here. They work with computers, too. Maybe we can transfer the files onto the data card Remy gave us. Copy them before they get deleted. Work like a charm. Pretty amazing, huh, gorgeous?
It was fast thinking. Well done.
Fast thinking is my middle name. You suppose the Empire knows we're here?
Not enough. We're almost done here.
Nicolin, what are you doing?
The cloaking device prototype belongs to the people of Balmora, not the Republic. This is our world, our war, and our victory.
You had a shortcut into this place and you didn't tell us?
We stole this Imperial transport during the raid on Sobrek. Security here was too busy fighting you to double-check our identification.
We've spent decades fighting for this planet after the Republic rolled over for the Empire. Now you're back to loot our resources? This prototype may be the most valuable technology on Balmora. You're not taking it.
Aren't the Jedi all about justice? If that's true, let us leave with what's rightfully ours.
The cloaking device isn't the real prize. The Empire's research is what you want. They learned how to cloak missiles and bombs. Isn't that more valuable to Balmora's future security? I'll give you the data in exchange for the prototype.
Interesting offer. One I'm inclined to accept. You have a deal. I'd offer you transportation, but I'm afraid the shuttle only seats 2. Good luck.
The Colonel won't be happy, but I'll smooth it over. I'm good with people. One thing's for sure, I'm not working for the Resistance anymore. Got a spare bunk on your ship for a superb combat medic?
My mission is dangerous. Sure you want to get involved?
Danger doesn't scare me. And involved is my middle name.
Warren, I have the cloaking device prototype.
After the blood that's been spilled today, that's a ray of hope. I'm returning to the Republic base where you first landed. Meet me there.
I got the cloaking device prototype, but I had to trade the Empire's weapon research data for it.
Yes, so the Resistance leaders informed me. I did not authorize your agreement.
The Resistance is afraid we've come to take over their home. Show them we're only here to help, and they may share that data.
I'm a soldier, not a diplomat.
Somehow I expected such an important device to be more impressive. I'll deliver this to Master Braga and the Council on Tython. Master Braga's faith in you is well placed. I'm honored to serve with you.
The feeling is mutual. Be well, my friend.
You should contact Master Braga when you return to your ship. He's eager to hear from you. Farewell.
Master Braga, the mission to Balmora was a success. We have the cloaking device prototype.
Outstanding. I never doubted you for a moment. How did you find working with my old friend Warren? I've always been impressed by his keen insights.
His intuition was critical. I couldn't have found the objective without him.
You've brought us a great leap closer to finding the Emperor. But there's a new problem. I've lost contact with my Padawan under unusual and dangerous circumstances. You're uniquely qualified to deal with this.
What is it that makes me so special?
Your former student, Kira, has much in common with mine. Sajar is no ordinary Padawan. He was once a Sith Lord, a member of the Empire's Dark Council. We dueled on Dantooine. Fought for 3 days. I won when I convinced him to abandon the dark side and train as a Jedi.
You turned a Dark Council member to the Jedi? Incredible.
Your own victories are no less impressive. Bangalore and former Lord Praven now serve the light side because of you. Sajar has fully embraced the Jedi way. Whatever has happened, it isn't his fault. He was guarding a Republic base on the planet Quesh when the Empire invaded and attacked our territories.
You trusted Sajar to guard a Republic base in a war zone?
When I sent him, Quesh was peaceful, quiet, a good place for meditation while also serving the Republic. I just spoke with a soldier at Sajar's base. It's surrounded by Imperial forces and my Padawan refuses to act. Without Jedi help, that base will fall. My Padawan won't answer his holo.
Sounds like he's afraid of something, but what?
Only a strong Jedi can help Sajar and save the base. I'm transmitting the planet's coordinates now. Master Braga, out.
Go. He needs you. And you need him.
You haven't led me astray yet, Master Orcus.
You all right? The holo transmission's over.
This sounds urgent. We should go to Quesh right away.
My master sent you, didn't he? Of course. My shame is complete. This war, I wasn't ready. I never should have left Tython.
I'm here to help. Tell me what's wrong.
When the Empire first invaded, soldiers here captured some Imperial scouts. Brought them to me for interrogation. The prisoners angered me. I killed them. Lied about what happened. When Imperial forces arrived outside, I hurled the corpses at them. Revealed my true face.
You're afraid to fight because you can't control your emotions.
I've lost my balance. Fallen back to the old ways. Failed as a Jedi. The only reason I stayed is because an Imperial officer recognized me. Called me by my old name. Said the Emperor's wrath is coming. He's sending his personal executioner for me. His wrath incarnate. I will be punished for my crimes.
Who is the Emperor's wrath? A Sith Lord?
A ghost. Older than anyone except the Emperor himself. Even the Dark Council fears him. Fighting would accelerate my return to the dark side. I'd rather die with Jedi teachings in my heart.
The last thing we need is him going dark side in here. We'll have to save this base without him.
Lieutenant Gundo, 86th Infantry. You're here just in time. We got Imperial forces massing outside. My engineers jury-rigged some ray shields, but it'll take time to seal the base. Unless you people hold the main entrance, we're dead.
Please. You don't know what you're asking me to do. I can't fight them.
Whatever crimes you've committed, the Sith won't be punishing you for them. Stay hidden.
I don't deserve such mercy.
We're out of time. Imperials are coming through. Defend the main entrance. That's it. We did it. With the ray shields up, we can hold out until reinforcements get here. Hang on. We've got movement outside the ray shield. Who is that?
What a mystery the Force can be. I came seeking a traitor, but found you instead. The time draws near.
You're not making any sense. Do you know me, Sith?
Many know your name. Some whisper it, others shout it. I alone recognize what it means.
You're strong and touched by darkness. That is unexpected. An advantage? Possibly. You may keep the Dark Council traitor. I smell his weakness. He'll die by his own hand, given the chance.
What will your master say when you return empty-handed?
I'll bring him news of his most hated enemy. The traitor will be forgotten. The Emperor must hear of our meeting. I won't disappoint him with delays. Farewell for now.
So that was the Emperor's Wrath. Fun nickname.
No offense, but that other Jedi's brought us nothing but bad luck. We might be better off if he'd left.
The Emperor's Wrath is gone. He isn't coming back for you.
You saved this base, and me. I should be grateful. Nothing makes sense anymore. I don't know what to do.
Republic reinforcements are coming. Once they arrive, you will turn yourself in to the Jedi Council. They can help you.
I brought shame to Master Braga. He had such hopes for me.
Failure is an opportunity to make things right. Commit yourself to redemption.
I don't know if I can walk that path, but I'll try. I will confess everything to the Council, and let them decide my fate. May the Force be with you.
Master Braga, your Padawan and the Republic base are safe. The Imperials attacked, but I drove them off. Sejar is turning himself in to the Jedi Council. He confessed to committing war crimes against Imperial prisoners.
I can't believe it. Rest assured, Master Satil will question him personally. I trust you'll show the proper discretion until this matter has been fully investigated.
The Emperor's personal executioner was hunting your Padawan. He seemed more interested in meeting me, though. I sent him away empty-handed, but he said we'd meet again. What do you know about this Emperor's Wrath?
The Council has heard that title, but little more. I'm sure his interest in you is related to the Darth Anquil incident. Our strike team is pursuing a new goal on the ice planet Hoth. We're up against pirates and Imperials there. We need your help. Travel to Hoth and contact Jedi Knight Liha Nerez. She'll explain more. May the Force be with you. Master Braga, out.
This is Jedi Knight Liha Nerez. Please identify.
Master Tal Braga sent me to help you.
I already received word of your success on Balmora. Glad you're here. As if Hoth wasn't hostile enough, I'm contending with the Empire and White Maw pirates of all things.
What could pirates and Imperials possibly want here?
Hoth's one of the largest starship graveyards in the galaxy. During the war, there was a massive battle in orbit. Dozens of vessels crashed to the surface. Because of the freezing cold, they remained well-preserved. Some are almost intact.
Our objective's in that starship graveyard, isn't it?
One of the crash vessels contained a full technical readout of the Emperor's fortress.
A map of the bad guy's house. Nice.
One of the Empire's top scientists during the war upgraded the fortress's defenses. He was the only non-Sith to ever see the inside. The technical readouts were lost when the scientists crashed here. His shipwreck has never been found.
That's a surprising amount of top secret information.
Republic SIS raided an Imperial intelligence base on Nar Shaddaa. This information was among dozens of classified data files they recovered. Those technical readouts are critical to infiltrating the Emperor's fortress. We will not fail. I'm headed for the main Republic base. Take a shuttle to the surface and meet me there. Liha Nerez out. Sorry I couldn't meet you. We've got a full-scale Imperial invasion on our hands. They caught us by surprise.
How bad is it out there? Have you been injured?
Don't worry about me. But we've taken hundreds of casualties since the attacks began. I'm defending a forward outpost, but our support team is pinned down closer to you. I'm sending the coordinates now. You're looking for a detachment from the 301st Infantry led by Sergeant Rusk. His squad is being overrun by Imperial probe droids.
Master Braga said no one knows about our strike team. How did Republic soldiers get involved?
They don't know the details of our mission. Only that we're trying to save the galaxy. Those soldiers are in terrible danger. The probe droids are making suicide runs, exploding when they get close.
Have to hand it to the Empire. When it comes to killing people, they're innovators.
Sergeant Rusk has vital information we need. I'm counting on you to keep him and his men alive. May the Force be with you.
I have the Imperial survey maps of the Starship Graveyard.
I understand Sergeant Rusk's squad paid dearly for these. Meaty One, please analyze the maps. Find any profile that matches a Pythar-class Imperial shuttlecraft. The Meaties are pleased to meet you. They're great fans of yours.
I didn't realize I'd become a droid celebrity.
Everyone's famous to somebody. Ever since I built the Meaties, I've been teaching them Jedi history, philosophy, everything. Someday, the Meaties will prove that even droids can use the Force.
If a droid became Force-sensitive, that would be extraordinary.
The Council doesn't believe me, but I think it's already happened more than once. Throughout history, certain droids have achieved well beyond their design limitations. I believe the Force is the answer. Droids who go long enough without memory wipes develop personalities. Couldn't they develop more than that?
I think you're onto something, Liha.
You're the first member of our Order to admit the potential. Even Master Braga is skeptical. You found something? Let me see. The Empire recently discovered a crash site matching the scientist vessel. Imperial forces are excavating the wreck at an ice cavern nearby. We need to move fast, and we'll need reinforcements.
Don't bother. Reinforcements will just get in my way.
We have to approach this carefully. There could be a battalion of Imperials in the cavern. I'll contact Sergeant Rusk and inform him of the situation. You and I will hit the enemy from two directions. I'll enter the cavern at these coordinates. You go in at this entrance. We'll meet in the middle. Don't worry, Meaty. The Force is with us. I'll see you at the cavern. Impatience got the better of me. I blundered in here like a Padawan. The heavy turrets were an unpleasant surprise.
All those turrets, just for us? I'm touched.
You were surrendering, Jedi. I suggest you keep that promise.
Give us a moment, please. I need to explain the situation to my friend.
I obviously missed a lot. Give me the short version.
I sprung a trap. The end. Turns out, the Imperial in the Hollow is more interested in capturing than killing us. Keep him talking. Trust me.
My patience is at an end. Lay down your weapons or my men will destroy you.
A bunch of Imperial lackeys versus two Jedi? I almost feel sorry for you.
Your friend did not fare well against my lackeys. Neither will you. The soldiers you face are specially trained to kill Jedi, and they outnumber you.
Not anymore, Imperial scum.
They tricked us. Kill everyone!
Got here as soon as we could. Had to engage some Imperial patrols in our way, but nothing serious.
Nothing serious? Privates Vanth and Etter don't know what day it is. We're lucky to all be alive.
Shut it down, Private. I don't tolerate insubordination.
All of you, please, listen. I know you've been through a lot. I understand your frustration. But a good Jedi, a good soldier, puts emotions aside to do what's necessary. To say the fate of the galaxy depends on us is no exaggeration. We must hold together.
Keep that up, the Republic might make you a general.
Let's honor this Jedi by giving our all.
This is the scientist's vessel. And look what I found hiding under a dead Imperial officer.
The rest of your unit is dead, Imperial. Start talking, or you'll join them.
Please, I don't know anything. I'm just a computer tech.
The Empire sent you here for a reason. Let's start with that.
My job was to slice the databanks of this old starship. But the White Moor beat us to them. They lifted the whole network.
The pirates stole the ship's databanks?
They took everything valuable. But they missed the computer decryption file. They can't read the databanks without this.
I'll be taking that.
The White Maw maintains a depot inside a crashed dreadnought. Everything they loot goes there.
At least our objective is clear.
The pirates secure their depot with ray shields. We'll have to find some way past them to reach those databanks.
The Medi scouted White Maw territory. They located two reactors buried beneath the ice. They're no doubt powering the ray shields. If we destroy the reactors, we can enter the pirate depot. Sergeant Rusk, head for these coordinates and destroy the reactor there. My friend will destroy the one at these coordinates.
If your squad runs into trouble, contact me.
Likewise, Master Jedi.
I'll escort our prisoner to the Republic outpost near the starship graveyard. The Medis will perform reconnaissance on the dreadnought. When both pirate reactors are destroyed, meet me at the outpost and we'll plan our assault. May the Force be with us. The Medis report the pirates' ray shields are down. Our goal is within reach. Any sign of Sergeant Rusk or his men? I expected them back by now.
We were hitting the White Maw's weapon supply depots. I suspect they'll arrive any moment.
I worry we asked too much of them. The men serving with Sergeant Rusk seem unhappy.
Met guys like Rusk on Balmora. Strangely enough, they always wind up victims of friendly fire.
Master Jedi, destroying the pirates' weapon depots took longer than expected, but the mission was a complete success. Squad strength remains at 100%.
We've got you to thank for that. We had to go it alone.
Always happy to lend a hand, Private.
This is a full scan of the Dreadnought. The technical readouts are currently under minimal guard. Unfortunately, that area lies directly between two large forces. White Maw Pirates and Imperial Strike Teams.
Which side has the advantage, the Pirates or the Imperials?
They're at a stalemate. The Imperials have superior heavy weapons, but the Pirates are unnaturally resilient. Scans indicate the Pirate leaders are an alien species known as Gendai. Virtually impossible to kill.
Sounds like a challenge.
I will secure the technical readouts if you and Sergeant Rusk keep those forces occupied. Which enemy would you prefer to face?
I'll be fine either way. How can we minimize casualties to your squad, Sergeant?
The pirates lack discipline. They'll panic under pressure, make mistakes.
That leaves you the Imperials. Let's hope their talk about being Jedi killers was false bravado. Here are the coordinates to intercept the enemy forces. Once you engage them, I'll retrieve the technical readouts. Be careful facing the Imperials, my friend. May the Force be with us.
I hoped you would come. Our prior meeting terminated unsatisfactorily. Surrender, and you will be treated well. resist, and, well, you know the rest.
You don't look like standard Imperial military. Who do you work for?
We are the Emperor's Guard. We protect him, kill for him, die for him.
Fanatics. Lovely.
I gave you a fair chance, and you refused it. Men, kill this Jedi.
I did it. I secured the technical readouts of the Emperor's fortress. They contain schematics of its entire defense grid. Between this and the cloaking device prototype you recovered on Balmora, we have everything we need to capture the Emperor.
Heard anything from Rusk? How did his squad make out?
The sergeant is alive. The rest of his squad? I'm not sure. Meet me at the main Republic base. Liha Nuraza.
It's a wonder all your men survived such an enemy. How did you defeat the Gendai?
Superior tactics, and a dozen thermal detonators. If that Gendai's still alive, I guarantee it wishes it wasn't.
We couldn't have done this without you and your men.
Your service has been exemplary, Sergeant. You and your men brought the Republic a great victory.
The heroes of Hoth. I finally get to meet you in person.
General Grain, been a while.
Hard to believe you and I started in the same squad. Still a ground pounder, huh?
Wouldn't have it any other way. It's honest work, sir.
I didn't realize you and the General were comrades.
We had some short-lived adventures back during the war.
You can hardly tell that left leg isn't real, sir. The medtechs did good work.
The 88th Armor Battalion is on its way. The 301st Infantry is being rotated back to Coruscant. I can't waste a soldier like Rusk on shore leave, so I'm assigning him to you.
For how long, sir?
Until the Sith Empire is defeated.
I'm not sure what further need we'll have of him, but he's welcome to join us.
If nothing else, he can guard your ship. The transfer is effective immediately. Good luck.
My shuttle is small. There's hardly enough room for myself and the meaties. Perhaps Sergeant Rust should travel with you.
Be honored to. Look forward to learning from a superior warrior.
Excellent. I will deliver these technical readouts to Master Braga. You should contact him as well. May the Force be with you, my friends.
I'll requisition my gear and meet you at your ship.
Grab a bunk and make yourself at home.
As ordered, Master Jedi.
Liha Nerez is on her way with the technical readouts to the Emperor's fortress.
I knew you two would be unstoppable together.
I'm not sure what to make of her notions about droids using the Force.
Nor do I. Then again, great advances in knowledge often come after a leap of faith. Your successes on Hoth and Balmora have been nothing short of extraordinary. Our plan to capture the Emperor is already taking shape. Come back to Typhon, my friend. We'll discuss the particulars here. Master Braga out.
Welcome back, friend. We've made astounding progress thanks to you.
Analysis of the Hoth data has laid bare the entire defense grid of the Emperor's fortress. There are weaknesses we can exploit.
Even better. We understand how the cloaking device protects the fortress. We've just jury-rigged a scanner that sees through it.
At last, the Emperor is within our reach.
We can seize that scum right now. Force the Empire to surrender.
Patience. Our victory will be assured when we leave nothing to chance.
Our vessels are being prepped for the journey to Dromund Kaas. Long-range scanners will receive upgrades to detect the Emperor's fortress.
We'll pilot our individual starships to land in different docking bays. Multiple targets will divide the enemy's defenses.
Once we're inside the fortress, we'll each follow an assigned path through the security grid. We'll converge on the Emperor's throne room.
We'll capture the Sith leader, bring him to Typhon, and redeem him to the light side of the Force. A perfect victory.
Redeeming the Emperor? You're nothing if not ambitious, Master Braga.
Defeating the Sith through violence accomplishes nothing. we must embrace them as our own. It is the key to a lasting peace that will save countless lives.
Master Braga, we must speak before this plan goes any further. There are those among us who have raised concerns.
If anyone doubts our ability to do this, let them object. I'm sure we can dispel their doubts.
I've always considered your plan reckless, Master Braga. Now your former team member comes to me with a disturbing vision you chose to ignore.
Jomar, we discussed this. You should be in the Colto Baths. You still haven't recovered from your attack on Tatooine.
It was during my healing meditations that I saw a vision of this Jedi. She was falling to the dark side, becoming a Sith.
You didn't tell me about this vision when he first shared it with you?
The future is forever in motion. Events that appear certain today are impossible tomorrow. Must I remind the Council that the Jedi do not pass judgments based solely on visions?
If you take her on this mission, it will fail. I should go instead.
If Master Satil and the others agree with you, I'll step aside.
I've known this Jedi since she was Master Orgus's Padawan. She has saved lives across the galaxy. I do not doubt her loyalty.
Jomar, Master Caden, I appreciate your concerns, but I do not share them. I see no reason to delay Master Braga's mission.
Maybe it would be better if someone else went in my place, just to be safe.
You're essential to our mission's success. I will not leave you behind.
No, this is wrong. I know what I saw.
Master Braga, I demand you reconsider. There's too much at stake here.
The time for debates is over. The hour of our victory approaches. My friends, we depart for the Emperor's fortress at once. We'll coordinate our assault once we're all inside. May the Force be with us.
I've docked inside the Emperor's fortress. No sign of opposition.
I'm in as well. Perhaps we caught the Emperor napping. I took some cannon fire getting in, but my shields held up.
The meaties detect enemy forces converging on my hangar. Looks like I drew the short straw.
Everyone disembark. Follow your routes to the objective. No surrender, no retreat.
Remember the fallen, and do not fail them.
I'll see you in the throne room. May the Force protect us all. Master Braga, out.
I can feel him. He's waiting. He'd be laughing if he still knew how.
Who's laughing? I don't hear anything.
The Emperor isn't afraid. He's just quiet. Still. All he feels is cold rage.
Anger is born from fear. The Emperor knows his time is up. We'll be all right.
The Emperor is the strongest Sith alive. Stronger than any of us. We shouldn't have come. This is a trap.
The Emperor has no power over us if we stick together. Face your fear.
I won't let him take me. Never again.
You violate the Emperor's sanctum. There is only one punishment.
Oh, the Emperor's wrath. You left empty-handed on Quesh. Prepare for another disappointment.
Your friends did not survive. You fight alone.
Not alone. The Force is with us.
By my master's command, you must die. You are the Jedi's finest. It is not enough to save you.
I'm here for your master. If you want to live, leave him to me.
You haven't earned an audience with him. Be careful what you wish for.
Surrender, Sith. You and your master cannot stand against all of us.
I knew you weren't dead. What took you so long?
We discovered a few changes to the security grid. Nothing we couldn't handle. Now, let's finish this.
Misdirected passion. Such a waste.
My friends and I wish to speak with you. Please accompany us to Typhon.
An infantile display, Tol Braga. Reckless pride, limbed by self-righteousness. You are master of nothing.
I don't remember introducing ourselves.
You have no secrets from me. You stand there because I allow it. Because I do not fear.
Free yourself. You're stronger than his influence. Fight.
Master Orcus, what happened?
The Emperor clouded your mind in darkness, made you do terrible things. You've been the Emperor's pawn a long time, but you're finally free.
I've been under his control for days, weeks.
Time has less meaning for me than you. Long enough. You're still aboard the Emperor's fortress. The enemy is everywhere, but they think you serve them. Keep your true nature secret. Find a way out. Your dark ally will help.
I have a friend here. Can't wait to meet him.
The Force is with you again. Be strong.
Stop muttering to yourself, Acolyte. Today we test your ability to extract information from the enemy. Knowledge is power. Our enemies possess the secrets to their own annihilation. We must learn everything.
I'm ready for my lesson. Please instruct me.
One of the scum you arrived with awaits interrogation. You'll conduct it while I watch.
Which particular bit of scum are you referring to? I came here with several.
The Jedi girl. I understand she used to be one of us. Follow me. I'll instruct you in using the Tormentor device.
I look forward to it. After you.
Let's begin. It's a simple device. Three inducement settings, each inflicting greater pain on the subject. The Tormentor monitors the subject's vital signs, stopping just short of delivering lethal damage. Still quite agonizing, however.
I know you're still in there. You're not one of them. If I beat him, you can too.
Proceed with the lowest inducement setting. Get your subject focused.
The Tormentor isn't functioning, Overseer. It needs repair.
The Tormentor isn't functioning. It needs repair. Stay here while I sort this out. If the containment field fails, the subject may attempt to escape.
I thought he'd never leave. You're free. Let's get going.
Not to sound ungrateful, but it's about time. This place is crawling with Sith who don't know you're back to normal, but you won't fool them forever. We need to leave. Quick. T7 and the others are still in the docking bay, locked in cages. We can free everyone and take back the ship.
How many Sith are in the docking bay?
A dozen, give or take. Never said this was gonna be easy.
Step away from my ship. We're leaving.
If I wished to fight, I would not have freed your crew or killed these guards. More guards will come. Shall we go before they arrive?
Free Master Tal Braga and my fellow Jedi, and I'll consider it.
If they were here, I'd have liberated them as well.
I could have killed you on Quesh had I wanted. Did you never wonder why I hesitated?
I have waited over 300 years to see the face that came to me in a vision. Your face.
How can that possibly be true?
I am much older than you think. Only a few beings have ever broken the Emperor's domination. You and that girl are special.
We're running out of time. If you have a point, make it.
Though the Emperor seeks to conceal his true plans, I have seen them. That vision has driven me to this. I pledge my loyalty to you. Take me to your Jedi Council on Tython, and I'll reveal why.
We're not actually considering this. I mean, he's obviously full of awful.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but I'm with Doc. This is a trap.
I seek to save this galaxy from annihilation. Without my help, your ship will never escape. I can guide you to freedom.
An old friend told me I'd find a dark ally here. I think he meant you.
I will always be Sith, but that does not mean we can't work together.
Time is a luxury we no longer possess. We must go now. I will navigate us through the defense grid.
It's been so long. We thought you were lost forever.
The mission to seize the Emperor has failed. He's more powerful than we realized. Master Braga, Leha Nerez, and Warren Sidoru are still missing. The Emperor's wrath helped us escape. He betrayed his master to join our side.
Sith serve no one but themselves.
I altered my loyalties to avert a threat to myself and you. Jedi are not alone in seeing the future.
Centuries ago, I had a vision of the Emperor destroying the galaxy. Republic, Empire, everything gone. This Jedi has the power to stop him.
Extinguishing all life in every star system? No one could do that.
He wields power no Jedi or Sith has dreamed of. The renewed war is merely a diversion to conceal the Emperor's designs. His true plans are already in motion across the galaxy. One by one, every star system will simply die. Trillions will perish.
How does that benefit the Emperor?
He'll feed on those deaths to become more powerful than all the Jedi and Sith combined. An immortal being of unlimited power.
Are you the only Sith who learned the truth of his plans?
If others have, they're dead, or serving him without realizing the cost.
1,000 years ago, the Emperor tricked an entire Sith world into aiding a dark ritual. He promised great power.
Only for himself, of course. The ritual consumed every living thing on the planet. He absorbed those life essences through the Force.
He didn't kill all you people. Where did your empire come from?
The true Sith occupied many worlds at the galaxy's edge. Losing one planet was hardly crippling. The Emperor has manipulated events for centuries towards one goal. Performing an even greater ritual that will destroy this galaxy.
But the ritual requires a great sacrifice to begin. Billions of simultaneous deaths. He seeks to commit genocide on Belsavis.
That prison world holds the worst filth captured by the Republic. Mass murderers, tyrants, even captured Sith lords.
We've kept the planet's location secret for decades, if the Emperor has found it.
Once the sacrifice occurs, the Emperor's ritual cannot be stopped. We must save Belsavis.
We? Your role in this is over, Sith.
Put away your weapon, Master Caden. The Sith is cooperating. Now come with me.
I know the Emperor's ways. Belsavis is not the only world in danger.
We must find the others, and I cannot help you from a prison cell. Like it or not, we need each other.
He's right. I can feel the truth. Without his help, we are all dead. The Council will concentrate on locating other worlds at risk and finding our missing friends. I'm counting on you to stop the Emperor's plans.
I know this has been hard for you to accept, but it's our best hope. I promise I won't fail.
Contact me when you reach Belsavis. And don't rely too closely on your ally.
I'm disrupting the fabled Jedi calm. I suggest we depart.